but there's been a complication. I'm sending my apartment location to your phone. Come over as soon as possible.
Hey, friend. Take it easy.
Nice one, Brady! This'll help build support in the district!
Brady, I think I'm finally getting close to locating a Goliath, but there's a problem. I've discovered my supervisor, Sunderland, has been taking an alarming interest in my activities. I did some digging and it seems he's been gathering information on me for a while now. Word has it that he plans to inform the KPA soon. We have to act first. If he turns me in before I get the Goliath information, then we'll never get Walker back. I can only see one course of action. We have to eliminate him and destroy his evidence. Sunderland will be overseeing the Green Quad during his shifts. We need to take him out quietly. Otherwise, they could trace the incident back to us. The last thing we want right now is KPA officials sniffing around the death of a collaborator. As for his evidence, it's definitely in his apartment. Probably locked away, knowing Sunderland. I scoped out the place earlier, and it shouldn't be too difficult for you to gain access. I'll upload the location to your phone. Once Sunderland is out of the way, I can continue with my line of investigation. I'll have what we need soon. Good luck, Brady.
Above your head. citizens caught damaging public property will be arrested on site. Attention, citizens. Cease all illegal activity and return to your homes immediately.
Return to your entire resistance crashing down. I didn't realize he'd been monitoring me for so long. It's a good thing we acted when we did. Sunderland is overseeing the Green Quad during his shifts. It's a weak-willed attempt at community bonding, forcing people to grow crops under the supervision of armed guards. The KPA is laughing at the attempt at teaching us some personal responsibility for our future, no doubt.
And ration card suspension for your family. All agitators will be arrested without exception. If you wish to avoid detainment, return to your homes.
You lost? This is kind of a liaison zone. Can you be here?
Sick of that.
Attention. Violence towards peacekeepers is a capital crime. Attention. Violence towards peacekeepers is a capital crime. The current crime level is high. Attention all citizens. Congregating in public areas is a crime. Illegal groups will be dispersed. All citizens who do not wish to face detention should return to their homes immediately.
We're forced to do what we can with the most basic of tools and medicine.
All agitators will be arrested without exception. If you wish to avoid detainment, return to your homes. Attention, civil disorder will be met with deadly force. Attention, civil disorder will be met with deadly force. Peacekeepers will arrest all persons found damaging public property. You have been warned.
Resistance.
Peacekeepers have been instructed to arrest on site any and all persons caught damaging public property. You have been warned.
Wait.
Antisocial behavior will not be tolerated. Return to your homes at once, or face detainment.
This unit is authorized for deadly force. An icon of strength and determination. The North don't know her by name. This unit is now authorized for deadly force. Warning, all citizens performing criminal activities will be engaged by this unit. This unit is authorized to engage criminals with deadly force.
Citizens. Illegal protests will be forcibly dispersed. Clear the streets immediately.
Looking forward to Patriots Day? Some of us might even get recognized for our hard work.
to work. Deploy your way. Poverty and antisocial behavior will not be tolerated. This zone is now subject to level 1 anti-hostility measures. Do not risk incarceration and ration card suspension for your family.
Parade might be just what this city needs to get folks united on the same.
Wait!
Thank you.
arrested without exception. If you wish to avoid detainment, return to your homes. Antisocial behavior in the zone has led to level 1 anti-hostility measures.
Some intel for us, don't you, buddy?
Yes, I do. Now, we all know finding a Goliath isn't hard. It's finding one that's deactivated and stealable. That's the challenge. I'd try repair depots and storage yards, but that information is heavily restricted. But then I was transferred into the logistics department. Our primary focus there is the movement of material and equipment in and out of the country. And part of that involves arranging the delivery of military hardware.
Hey, you're a mailman now.
Very amusing.
Come on, I was only joking. Go on.
I've located a shipment of Goliaths.
Hey, not bad. Not bad at all.
In a couple of days, whole convoy coming in over at the old Navy Yard, boxed up fresh from the factory.
Ready and waiting to be stolen. We just gotta find a way into that shipyard.
Then you'll need my assistance again, it seems. The police station has all the worker manifests, and with help I can access the shipyard's records and make 2 copies of IDs. You and Brady could use them to pose as workers and just walk right in.
Nice. All right, nice job, Crawford, I mean it. Brady, you head to the police station. I'm gonna scope out the shipyard. We'll be walking in unarmed, so I want to know exactly what we're up against. Good luck.